Angelina Jolie is keeping the kids from Brad Pitt during the holidays. Again, for the second year in a row, Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt are feuding over their kids. The estranged couple has yet to come to a custody agreement, and it looks like Angelina is taking the children away for the holidays. Sources are revealing exclusively to Life and Style that Brad, 54, will not be spending Christmas or New Year's Eve with Maddox, 16, Pax, 14, Zahara, 12. Shiloh, 11, and 9-year-old twins Knox and Vivian. Angie's in the driver's seat when it comes to getting the children for the holidays, and she's taking advantage of that, the insider says. After the Oscar-winning actress filed for divorce in 2016, the pair agreed to a temporary agreement that gave Angelina, 42, primary custody of the kids, but Brad isn't giving up. He's trying to play nice, the insider adds. But every time he asks Angie for something concerning the kids, she shoots him down. Previously, it was revealed that Brad was concerned the kids were not getting a proper education and Angelina had lost control of the children, who were recently spotted at Target barefoot. He's troubled that they are not getting enough basic education from home tutors, whom the kids know how to con and manipulate, a family source told In Touch. One of Brad's biggest bones of contention with Angelina remains his wanting the kids in structured private schools. He knows they are smart, loving children, but he doesn't want to see them become lost individuals later on in life. Angelina may be known for her no-rules parenting style, but, following the split, the mother of six is overwhelmed and her home has become a cross between a trashed frat house and a day-glow-covered rave club. Yikes. Angelina has no clue what she is doing, the source alleged. Although she's maternal, as much as she wants to be, Angie's not good at being a homemaker. She can barely get breakfast on the table, juggling basic caregiving and daily schedules that include playdates, doctor's appointments, and organizing mealtimes for her brood is all too much to her. Hopefully, Brangelina can put their differences aside for the kids.